In the upper right corner of the website, click Secure Login. This will navigate you to the login page. On the login page, enter your email address and password and click Login. If you have forgotten your password, click the Forgot Password link. But upon logging in, you will be presented with a pop-up message and prompted to agree with the conditions of accessing a U.S. federal government system. Please click Agree. This will navigate you to the multi-factor authentication page. On your mobile phone, locate and open the Google Authenticator app. Click Begin Setup or the red plus button and select Scan Barcode. Hold your phone up to your computer screen and scan the barcode shown on the multi-factor authentication page. Note, enter the code quickly, as each code is only valid for 30 seconds. 3 seconds after another code is generated, the preceding one becomes invalid. Once on the multi-factor authentication page, enter the PDPDCS OSEP or OIE authorization code generated by the Google Authenticator and click Validate on the page. If all steps were correctly completed, you should now have access to the PDPDCS.